my son, my nephew. I forgive you on behalf of Salahuddin and his mother. My dear nephew, Trey, I don't blame you for the crime you committed. I'm not angry at you for being part of hurting my son. I'm angry at the devil. I blame the devil, who misguiding you and misleading you to do such a horrible crime. I really feel sorry for your parents. They raised you and they want you to be successful. Your success is their success. Your happiness is your happiness, their happiness. Now they have to cry because of your crime that's committed. Forgiveness is the greatest gift or charity in Islam. I have to pour myself out to forgive someone that has wronged our family.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.